call us Faulty Educations and Strong Institutions in the USA. The primary way let us know what is quality education. Education is the one that focuses on the whole chain. Socially, emotionally, mentally and physically, the cognitive development, regardless gender and the geographical location. It prepares the whole chain, not just for testing. Two, the US is number one in education. It is the most versatile test and flexible to higher education. Three, the topmost universities of this USA are Harvard University. It is not the Hogwarts Magical University in Harry Potter, but it is a Harvard University, Columbia University, Stanford University, and Massachusetts University. Four, the topmost teachers of this year's are Rodney Robinson, Mandy Manning, Sydney Caffey, and Jahana Hayes. Five, the quality education was started in 1823 in USA. Six, Samuel Red Hall was the first person who founded a normal school called as Columbia and Concord. Now let us know what are strong institutions. The strong institutions have the specific rules, norms and expectations. Two, the strong institutions in the USA is the cornerstone of the stable government. Three, the democracy with the strong institutions would be able to produce an essential element of a fully democratic government. Four, the strong institutions is there to promote and access to the justice. Five, the strong institutions enable the people to work together effectively and peacefully. And now, let me say a few words. Last but not the least, coming together is a beginning. Growing together is a progress. And now, we all are staying together. So it is a success. Do you know a funny word of USA? Peekaboo. Guess what is peekaboo? Keep the gate. Yes, your month's antenna is closing off for today. Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you, Sanjana, for the power-packed presentation. Next, we move on to Chandra.
And all of my delegates, I am very delighted to meet you all once again. So as the situation pleases of introducing myself, hi, I am Yashu, the delegate of USA. So today I am going to explain my research on the topic of technology, industries, innovations and infrastructure. Starting off with technology, USA is the largest producer of high technology manufacturing, about 31% of the whole global share. This includes aircraft, spacecraft, semiconductors and computers. Now let's discuss about some of the major developing technologies in this era. In electronic vehicles and self-driving cars, electronic vehicles and self-driving cars which are already running in the streets of US. There are major companies developing this way. Some of the renowned names are Tesla, Nissan and Ford and Future Motors. Now, humanoid robots are the next most important developing thing in the United States. Humanoid robots are one of the most important things which I think is because it's going to replace all the work done by humans and it's going to help us to dive deep into our creativity and find more creative jobs. So now let's move into industries. Industrial developments and the periods of economic growth. New technologies make jobs easier, faster and much more better, which will help the business to grow and in increasing profits, which will help our country to grow. Now, public roads are one of the most important and visible form of infrastructure. There are over 4.1 million miles of roads that stretch all across the country in the US. The US economy of $20 trillion depends on this 4.1 million miles of roads. Now, biggest industries by revenue in the year of 2022 are drugs and cosmetic industries in the first place, pharmaceutical stores selling in the second place, and then third, all our favorite, car dealers in third place. Now, that's what brings me to an end here. I sincerely appreciate that I had this chance or this time to present my research on the topic of technology, industries, innovations and infrastructure. Thank you all. It's a Yashwant signing off.
A very good evening to the Honorable Chair and my fellow delegates. Myself, I'm Andrew Smith, the delegate of USA. So today, the points which I'm going to present you are about technology, industry, infrastructure and innovation. So, can't you see something similar in this? Yes, the word innovation is somewhat connected with all the points which I'm going to present you today. So let's start with the topic innovation itself. So, what is innovation? In simple words, innovation is nothing but inventions done by creative people which are useful for the human race. So, let's see what are the most important and innovative creative ideas done by the USA people. So, the starting one is done by the company IMD, which was the starting company which was a manufacturer for mobile phones, who were the inventor for the touchscreen mobiles. So, let's see how their history started with mobiles. So, the first thing started with history of mobile.
Next.
Next.
Okay, I'll start with industry itself. Now, as you can see in USA, between San Francisco and San Jose, there is a place called Silicon Valley, which is the home for startups, which is known as the heaven for startup companies. So, as you can see, many companies like Microsoft, Apple, and Facebook, and many more companies, they have the headquarters in Silicon Valley. So, as you can see, what is connected with them? So, as you can see, these all are manufacturers for software, hardware, and many more than that. So, how is they helping the US? Because of these all, the US is standing in second position for technology. They are day by day increasing the advancing in technology because of these companies. These high-tech companies are 24/7 on their work, coding and completing the software so that the human race can go forward on their technology. So, let me go to the infrastructure. There are so many multi-infrastructure companies like PCL, Qubit and Hawaii Turning. Like, they are all focused on airlines, stadiums and roads. Like, these all are multi-infrastructure companies which are always helping people to have their nearest stadiums, nearest airports and nearest railway stations. So, the point I want to conclude is that the USA is very near future. It will be topping all the ranking lists. That's it. Thank you. This is Andrew signing off.
From USA. Thank you, Andrew. So, let's move.